at the Dartmouth Hitchcock Medical Center in Lebanon, New Hampshire, Tuesday.
To improvements.
Dermatology staff gathered for what nurse Karen Sheehan thought was an announcement about a new research grant.
That's really not why we're here today.
Sheehan was actually about to receive a touching gift, honoring her family's military sacrifice.
I had no idea this was even going to happen.
Her brother, Sergeant Kevin Sheehan of Milton, Vermont, seen here on the right, was killed in Iraq in May 2004 when his Vermont National Guard unit was attacked by mortar fire. Sheehan's photo and a gold star emblem are now on a pair of license plates several Vermont state officials presented to his sister.
And he's always in my heart. And there isn't a day that goes by that I don't think of him.
Sheehan remembers being very surprised when she was told by the state of New Hampshire that she would not qualify for a gold star license plate because that designation is reserved for parents of fallen service members, not siblings. When she relayed that story to one of her patients, who's a member of the Vermont legislature, he decided he just had to do something.
He said, something is wrong with that. Here it is, as a man who gave his life, made the ultimate sacrifice for our country. And the least we could do is give a license plate in recognition of that.
Because Sheehan lives in New Hampshire, she won't be able to put the Vermont plate on her car, but plans to display it in her vehicle's rear window.
To be able to put it in your car and to have people ask you about who he was or what does it mean, it means everything.
To this day, she calls her little brother a good guy. And with this simple, unexpected keepsake, Karen Sheehan now has a way to tell more people about Sergeant Kevin Sheehan's life.
I want him to be remembered.
In Lebanon, New Hampshire, Jack Thurston, News Channel 5.